0 to the count. Do we see the curveball? Nope. Fastball up. See you later. Today, they got to be feeling good. Fastball up. Swing and a miss by Thurman. And Dylan hands out a cease and desist order. Swings and hits a bullet to left field. Ojeda going back, and it's over his head. It bounces up against the wall. Wilson around third. He'll score. Here comes short. Relay throw. Bounces into home plate. Short scores. Two RBI double. Brandon Cummins. And the Southern Illinois minor alum has given the Cubs the lead, 2-1. Base, 0-2 curveball hit hard. Second baseman can't get to it. It goes into right center field. Here comes Cummins, the center fielder. Liberato bobbles the ball. Cummins will score without a throw. RBI hit machine. Always great wings, always close by now with 12 locations in Indiana and Michigan. Off speed, swing and a miss. Back-to-back strikeouts for Dylan Cease. Fifth inning, the 2-2 from Cease, fastball, he blew it by Brito. Strikeout five for Dylan Cease last night. Fastball right on the inside corner, strike three called, fourth strikeout for Swarmer. Red glove, 0-2, breaking ball, grounded to short. Zach Short has it. He throws to first, out, and that's a South Bend Cubs winner in just 9 innings. Final score, Cubs 3, LumberKings 2, South Bend a season high. 8 games over the 500 mark. They're 18-10, a half a game out of first place in South Bend, now 10-3 this year at Four Winds Field. Post-game show comes your way next. The Cubs 3 and the LumberKings 2 on WSBT Radio, heard on the Illinois Media School Network.